Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes.